Are there hidden chests back here? No, just some camera to make you think there are? Yeah, just some camera to make you think there are. Okay. Yeah, so we're coming up on the Temple of Ares, I believe? Which, of course, is right out in the middle of buttfuck nowhere, because nobody gave a fuck about Ares, because he was the only ginger god. So they put his temple for everybody to adore him over the cliffs of bullshit, with all the deadly gorgons and crap like that. Clearly. Oh yeah, so I figure I should mention, it's September, so I think the way September works is they give people discounts for first-time subs, and every time somebody subs, I'll take a shot of rum. And, to be fair, rum doesn't fuck me up that bad, but it's kinda like a little, you know, might as well. And every time I die, I'm gonna take a shot as well. Although I will say, I do not have that much rum left. I have, like, what's left over in this, and I have what's left over in this. So, it's probably not a lot, but I'm gonna go out and get more. And then we're gonna do shots throughout all the rest of the God of War games. So we still have God of War 2 and 3 to go after this. Because I'm playing through the whole series, except 2018, because I already played through 2018. Gorgons have always sucked ass? Yeah, Gorgons are evil, dude. Unless they're like a picture that you find online, like anime Gorgons, they're kinda cute, but like real life actual Gorgons suck. Like mythological stupid bullshit Gorgons suck ass. Dude, I'm the God of War now. I already faced myself. I beat your ass, dude. Just open the door, idiot. God damn, you should be rolling out a red carpet for me, seeing as how I beat your fucking sorry ass. Although, granted, that little stupid part where you have to fight all the mini Kratoses took me like 5 tries. Making sure I didn't miss anything. Been wanting to mod for someone, so I'm on. Yeah, you're always here, Minecraft Aaron. I'll mod you as well. There you go. Sorry, I don't do this Twitch thing much, and it's hard to, like, commentate and focus on the game and press QTEs and fight deadly gorgons and demons while giving people shoutouts and shit. Ares was often called upon before the Spartans went into battle. Sacrifices were made in his name to solicit his blessing, and the Spartans chose their prisoners of war for this purpose. Once Kratos took his place as the new god of war, Sparta's devotion turned towards the one they saw as their own, save for a few staunch supporters of Ares. Yeah, we figured out what happens to people who support Ares, didn't we? Mm-hmm. They get kicked through walls and they get stabbed. So maybe not support this dickhead. Maybe support me. Is there treats over here? Nah. Really? Criminal. Sony Santa Monica. They put two ways for you to get up here and they make you think there's gonna be boxes in the camera. Focusing on the game is always important. Yeah, well, focusing on not getting your ass kicked is my main goal. But focusing on the game is more of a secondary goal. And then focusing on you guys is the primary goal, really. But it's hard to micromanage, like, all of that at the same time. Can I sit in his pimp chair? Can I break his pimp chair? Worthless. I can accept not being able to sit in it, but I should be at least able to break it. Kratos doesn't like to let people have nice things, as we've discovered throughout the course of this series. All he does is break people's shit. Does Kratos ever break his own shit? Nah. Everybody else's stuff, yeah. Crates, red orbs, gorgons, he don't give a fuck. There's one saving grace to the PSP God of Wars, though. We don't have to stare at his erect nipples all the time, because they're too low definition. So at least we have that going for us. They're not as erect in the PSP titles. Don't touch yourself, Kratos, especially not on Twitch. Oh, come on, little me. I'll beat your ass, bro. Come on, bring it on, punk. I'll fuck you up. Come on, dude. Oh, shit. What? 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 You're a bullshitter, because I hit every single one of those fucking buttons, you little punk. Like, the buttons kept fucking breaking before I had a chance to press them at all. The hell? Come on, round two, bitch, try it. I press square there. I press circle there, too. I press circle there, too. I pressed X there, too. Press circle again. Pressed X again. What the fuck is up with the QTEs in this God of War, dude? I don't understand. Like, I swear to God, I'm pressing the buttons. Like, no joke. Like, I don't understand. I'm legit hitting them. Like, watch. Like, this is stupid. Triangle, right? Triangle again. Uh-huh. Square, again. Circle, nothing. See? Circle, nothing. Triangle, nothing. I'm hitting all the buttons. It's just not doing anything. That's what I'm talking about. These fucking PS Now God of Wars are broke to hell. They're actually fucked up. Like, unless they're supposed to break. If they're supposed to... Like, no, because that one worked first try. What the fuck? What? You saw, right? Like, I was totally hitting all the fucking QTEs. I was hitting all the buttons. And it just failed me on the QTEs anyway. I don't understand. I don't get it. The only one that worked was that last triangle input. All the other ones completely failed, even though I was doing them correctly. I don't understand. Inner child abuse? Yeah, more like he abused me because your game is shit. The Skull of Karis, an ancient relic of the Domain of Death. A dark power lies within it.
Kratos knew he had to return.
Ares was just holding on to that in his back room, dude. Ares' temple isn't even that cool. It doesn't even have any deadly traps.
Only there would he find
at least not yet.
To death's domain. And the brother he left behind.
Yeah, but that's fucking stupid. Like, I legit held up the controller so you could see me hitting the buttons, and it still didn't fucking work. I don't know about that, Chief. I'm sorry. I have no idea. I have no idea why this game is so fucking bad there. That's what it did to me on Chains of Olympus as well. So it's like, now you know I'm not fucking making shit up. The game's just legit broken. I don't know, man. I don't know what to tell you. I don't know if it's PS Now or if it's the ports that they have digitally, like what versions they are. Maybe it's meant for the PSP rather than a PS3 or a PS4 controller, but... Like, I don't want to sound like I'm making shit up. That's just some bullshit, honestly. Hello? Oh, come on, there's gotta be hidden crates. No hidden crates? Boo. This is why the Temple of Ares sucks ass. No boxes for me. No red orbs. Some bullshit. Oh, well... Okay, I'm sorry, Ares. I... Shouldn't have trash-talked Ares. Really shouldn't have trash-talked Ares. Alright, my blades only go to level 4, so what else can we upgrade? This thing is pretty strong. Let's upgrade this. We have nowhere near enough. Wait. No, that's nothing you can break. Oh, I remember this shit. Oh, it's this dude. I remember this dude. We see him in God of War 2, I believe. Arms of Sparta, the weapons of Kratos, the Spartan general, and the coat of arms of Sparta. Which just looks like a triangle, really. A half-assed triangle, might I add. At least Sony completes their triangles. Sometimes, Sony. Hold R1, then press square to throw spear. Okay. Oh, I thought it'd be 3. Does this take up magic? It doesn't appear to. Yeah. What? It said L to switch targets, and then I tried to swap to the dude that was running at me, and it didn't swap at all. What the fuck? Okay, this is bullshit. Really? Okay, I can melee combat with it. Okay, I didn't know I could do that. What? I couldn't parry. What the hell? Okay, this is honestly really broken, I'm not gonna lie. Again, I tried to parry and the game did not read it. Again, I tried to parry and the game didn't read it. Because of course it doesn't. Again, tried to parry, game didn't read it. That one I was standing dead ass in the middle of, so if I would have gotten hit by that, I would have been like, alright, fair enough, but... Again, that one I wasn't paying very good attention to. That one was my fault, but... God damn, dude. I shouldn't have got my ass kicked anywhere near that bad. If the game would actually correctly do what I input to the fucking controller. It's like that QTE segment with the fucking mirror. I was hitting all the buttons correctly, and the game fucked me anyway, so I don't know. Big shrug, dude. That would have been a boss fight. I would have been really pissed off. I should almost take a shot just for that alone. Yeah. Arms of Sparta. Hold out one to block with the shield when it works. While behind shield, it is possible to walk or attack. Okay. Okay. Hey, you guys like that? My big death cyclone hurricane thing? That's what you get, you pieces of shit. Way easier to kill with the blades than the stupid shield and spears, seeing as how it doesn't work half the time. What does that do? Oh yeah, it upgrades my fire bar. Right. The thing that I hardly ever use, because I don't know if it does more damage on regular targets or not, or if it's only useful for armored targets. What is that? Why is there stuff like debris raining from the ceiling? Yeah. I thought it'd be something big and deadly crashing through or some crap. Apparently not, though. Apparently we're okay. Mounts of Aroania. Oh, it's this place again. This is the place where I got frozen by ice dogs and died numerous times because the game is shit. I don't know why God of War has such a heavy emphasis on freezing you and killing you with bullshit, but it does. Yeah, this is already broken from our fight with Aranus. Oh, speaking of things that freeze you and kill you instantly. Hi, ice harpies. What? That can- what the fuck froze me there? Nothing hit me. I'm sorry, Chief, but what the fuck? I don't understand. I don't know what the fuck froze me there. Like, if I would've died there, I would've been fucking pissed off. Like, nothing even hit me. I don't understand. Whatever, though. That's done. More enemies? Arms of Sparta. Objects that glow red can be destroyed by throwing spears at them. Really? Okay. Test that theory. Yes, they can. Okay. Oh, do I break this one too? There we go. Okay. So now I just climb up this, right? Yeah. Okay. Yeah, I don't know what the fuck froze me there. The harpy didn't even fucking touch me and I got frozen, so I don't know. Yeah, again, guys, if you're not aware of my bro Ian, please go follow him as well. Like, if you think I'm funny, Ian's way more entertaining, and he's way more friendly, so. He's way more, like, open to people, I guess, is the right word. I've said it before, I'm not really a people person, which is why I stream on Twitch. It's the only time I really get any, like, social interactivity. But Ian's a really friendly guy, I've known him for a very long time, so. Okay. Thank God that's done. No more ice harpies, please. No, that's even worse. Infinitely worse. Okay, I couldn't roll there. No, not the ice dogs, dude. Oh yeah, that'll do. That'll do, pig. Spam the little fucker to death. See if I give a shit. I don't give a single fuck. What?! I'm mashing circle! Dude, I wish you could hear how hard I'm mashing the button right there. And he throws me off anyway. I don't understand. Like, some of the QTEs in this game are just busted to fuck. Like, some of them legit just don't work. See if it does it this time. Okay, it worked that time, but last time he threw me the fuck off for no reason. I don't know. What's up, Jason? How's it going, man? Fucking God of War is being a bullshitter. Like, I swear to God, like, as soon as I realized that, like, I was doing the QTE, I literally took my thumb and I just meshed it across circle fast as fuck. And the game threw me off anyway. That time it worked, though. I don't understand. Like, it feels like some of the QTEs are just fucked up to hell. Like, some of them work fine and then other ones just don't work at all. It's completely random. I don't know. Again, I'm gonna blame it on PS Now, because I've never had that issue on a PS3 version of this game ever, or on the PS2 versions at all. So I'm gonna assume it's PS Now digital bullshit fucking everything up. But how's it going, Jason? Appreciate the kind words, but I'm Ian, not funny. Says the guy with the fucking clip of Kratos having a candy cane for a penis, which was fucking hilarious. That would explain why all the girls he slept with are really happy and romanced, right? They get free candy canes. Come on, boys. Oh, come on. I was gonna say, I don't have an interval to throw, and I don't have an interval to block, so I don't know what you want here. There we go. Okay, we're fine. Came back, I was grabbing some Pop-Tarts. Good, you missed a whole bunch of bullshit. Please quit making the roof rain snow on me, I really don't like that. Oh, this is the part with Boreas. Arms of Sparta, the shield protects you from incoming hazards. Does it really? This is the breath of a giant ice god, I'm pretty sure it doesn't really do that much. Yeah, the Shrine of Boreas. Yeah, so I think this is where you get the horn, and then you can freeze enemies. Not that it matters, because they can freeze you and you die instantly even when you get hit by nothing, which doesn't make any sense. Wait, really? How do you expect me to break the statues? Or do I have to break it when I come back? That might be it. I might have to break them on the way back. Oh yeah, that looks safe, doesn't it? Oh, let's break all these idiots first. Are you guys gonna come to life by chance and try to murder me? I have a feeling they're gonna do that. Dude, see that? What the fuck? Thank you. Pick it up like a normal person, please. Horn of Boreas. This artifact summons the power of the god of the north wind, Boreas. Hold up D-pad to activate Roaring Tempest. A flashing bar indicates infinite magic. Yeah, see, they don't get frozen immediately, do they? And they can just break out of it before they die. I get frozen once, so I'm fucking immediately screwed. How many times do I gotta hit these dudes to break them? They're just like tiny warriors, too. Jesus Christ. They're burly. Kratos is the original Glenn Quagmire, is he? He gives the girls the giggities. The Shrine of Boreas, god of the North Wind, known as the Devouring One. He sweeps from the northern mountains, chilling the air with his icy breath. Boreas carries a giant conch, an artifact that is said to channel the might of the North Wind. Not anymore, because it's our horn now, bitch. He has multiple children, but he leaves them with the women? Yeah, seriously, he does. The only one he takes with him is Boy, and he doesn't even like Boy half the time.